is powerful. Total domination.
I am the Glamazon. There is no one that can match my power.
Beth Phoenix with a size, strength, advantage.
The ultimate combination of strength and beauty.
Beth Phoenix, she's a strong woman, beautiful woman.
When I see Beth do some of the stuff she does athletically, it's incredible.
She helped define the next generation.
The first ever women's I Quit match in WWE history.
First ever women's table match.
And she would bring that competition every single time.
No! We've got a new champion!
For the third time in her career, Beth Phoenix is the women's champion.
Beth Phoenix still reigns supreme.
All of a sudden, Royal Rumble. What happens at Royal Rumble? Surprises.
It is thunderous in the Phillips Arena.
What is going to happen now?
Just the second woman in Rumble history.
What a kick-ass moment, man. Really cool moment for her.
Beth Phoenix just tricked the Punjabi Playboy. The Glamazon just eliminated the Great Khali.
My favorite stuff that Beth has ever done is her stuff with Santino.
I have a new amore in my life. The tabloids call us Glamarella.
It was just very entertaining. It was something that you always wanted to see every week because you're like, what are they going to do next?
Maybe it's like magnets. Maybe opposites attract.
You can't get any more opposite than these two.
It was a reversed role where he was more of the eye candy, sort of. She really wore pants in that relationship.
He's all mine.
She was one of the women that really just inspired me.
She had amazing presence. She was impressive.
She was never afraid of who she was, and that was very apparent.
Beth is one of a kind. They don't make them like her. She really is this Wonder Woman, this Glamazon.
She forged a path for all women today.